machines would decide that we humans are only useful as a source of fuel.
Yeah, artificial intelligence is scary, but this week we got some much needed perspective from Google's rivals over at Microsoft, who proved that AI still has a long, long way to go before it becomes any kind of real threat. On Tuesday morning, they unveiled Tay, an AI bot with its own Twitter